But those last guys, it was not because they were bored. It was definitely not that. That was not the reason. This is kind of like cool though, because this is like one of the OG killer builds in Dead by Daylight. Like, this is one of those builds that has managed to stay relevant over the years. Despite the game changing so drastically, Scratchmere Myers is like an iconic Dead by Daylight build. Cheryl's my obsession. I require the stacks. She could probably hear me through the wall, because Myers breathes pretty loudly. Really short lunch. Greatest lithe known to man. Strong, bro. Carlson. Thank you. For the normal lunge? No. Hell, Myers with a normal lunge in tier 1 would not be too powerful. I like that, yeah. Got your food, Pog? I want my third play with your food stack. My stack back. We'll take the down though. Batters included is actually kind of helpful for this. It's just bonus haste whenever I'm near gens. in on that one. The PTB Kate scream, bro. Oh. Dude, her scream is so grating. Holy fuck. Oi. I can't kill the Cheryl because I need her for play with her food. Also, I would feel bad because I literally just hooked her. There's some speed. Oh, what's up, guys? Lost enough distance on Cheryl. Cheryl. Fuck, guess I'll kill her. Oh. Oh, I got stuck in the cubicle. Oi. Yo, what's up, Chloe? I'm vibing. There's my hex. I fucking dare them to touch an exegate. Oh, I'm dressed! Alright, well, you're just dead, lol. Totem, no! No! This is too easy, bro. Killer's got walls, bro. I want to open the exit gate. some points. Oh, I'm already max PP. Mookle Myers. Poggers.